For B, we've now got A and B having to be next to each other. So when that happens, I like to treat them as one object. Then we've got C, D, and E as our other three objects. So we've got four objects all together. So that means they can be arranged four factorial ways. But that, if those four factorial ways are when we've got A before B. There's another four factorial ways of arranging the letters when B goes before A. So we've got two lots of four factorial, which is 48.